which point we apprehended three individuals and placed them into custody. I'm proud to say the outstanding professionalism of my fellow agents at the Albuquerque District Office resulted in a substantial amount of methamphetamine being taken off the streets.
Were any shots fired?
No, ma'am. Our agents took the suspects by surprise.
Damn, which is, TV does add 10 pounds.
10 However, pounds? There were a
number of firearms. Sit and spin. Both of ya.
Also a large amount of what? Cash.
Sorry, you didn't see that.
This was clearly an ongoing operation, one which was well organized.
Hank, how much money is that?
It's about 700 grand. It's a pretty good haul.
As I say, it's a good day for the citizens of Albuquerque when we can put this big a dent in the local drug trade.
But that's unusual, isn't it? That kind of cash?
Well, it's not the most we ever took. It's easy money. Until we catch it.